happens. So what the fuck happens?
So what do you think happens when we die?
Speaking for myself?
Speaking for yourself.
That's the problem. That's the whole problem in the whole thing. That word. Self. That's not the word. That's not right. That isn't. That isn't. How did I forget that? When did I forget that? The body stops a cell at a time. But the brain keeps firing those neurons. Little lightning bolts like fireworks inside. I thought I'd despair. I feel afraid, but I don't feel any of that. None of it. Because I'm too busy. I'm too busy in this moment. Remembering. Of course. I remember that every atom in my body was forged in a star. This matter, this body is mostly just empty space. After all, it's solid matter. It's just energy vibrating very slowly, and there is no me. There never was. The electrons of my body mingle and dance with the electrons of the ground below me in the air. I'm no longer breathing. And I remember. There is no point where any of that ends, and I begin. I remember I am energy, not memory, not self. My name, my personality, my choices all came after me. I was before them, and I will be after, and everything else is pictures, picked up along the way, fleeting little dreams. On the tissue of my dying brain. And I am the lightning that jumps between. I am the energy firing the neurons, and I'm returning. Just by remembering, I'm returning home. It's like a drop of water falling back into the ocean, of which it's always been a part. All things, a part, all of us, a part, you and me, the girl and my mother and my father, everyone who's ever been, every plant, every animal, every atom, every star, every galaxy, all of it. More galaxies in the universe than grains of sand on the beach, and that's what we're talking about when we say God. The one, the cosmos, and its infinite dreams. We are the cosmos dreaming of itself. It's simply a dream that I think is my life every time. But I'll forget this. I always do. I always forget my dreams. And now, in the split second, in the moment I remember, the instant I remember, I comprehend everything at once. There is no time. There is no death. Life is a dream. It's a wish. Made again and again and again and again and again and again and on into eternity. And I am all of it. I am everything. I am all. I am that I am.